Okay, good morning, everybody. This morning we're going to talk about UCCNC. That's software that's included with your UC100 motion controller. Excellent software. Probably has the best documentation of any software out there. If you get into the manual, it takes you through like a four-year-old, so it's really good. We're going to talk about getting it installed, getting your license installed, and then putting in your particular machine's profile. So I have a folder on my desktop here. I just called it UCCNC, why not? And inside that folder, I have my download of UCCNC. I'll put a link in the description for that. I have the license that was sent to me by C4N and my particular profile for my particular machine. Yours may be different. The license, for interest's sake, is tied 100% to your UC100 controller. That motion controller will only work with this license, and UCCNC will only work with your motion controller. So that's individual and they're tied together. So let's get up with the setup. So just double click on the setup file, run. We'll click yes. I'm going to put it in English and the standard installation, accept the agreement. This is going to be installed right directly onto my C drive. That folder for me already exists because I've gone through this already, but I'm going to do it anyways. I'm going to set it up in inches and install. It doesn't take very long. Look at that, not even time to grab a coffee. Okay, this is just telling me that it wants me to plug in my UC100 right now. I've already got it plugged in, and you will notice on your UC100, when you plug it in, there'll be a green LED light on it. That just says it's plugged in and it's powered. And we'll ask it to run UCCNC. This takes a minute for it to come up. And there you go. It's going to come up like this. A valid license key was not found, and it's going to run in demo mode. That's fine. That's expected right now. And up in the top left corner, you will see this running in demo mode. So we're going to have to get this out of demo mode by installing our license. If you install your license and it's still running in demo mode, that'll be a driver issue. I'll take you through that after we go through here. So let's close UCCNC and then we'll deal with our license. So our license is right there. I'm going to copy that license. I'm going to open my C drive. Scroll down to UCCNC. Oops, there we go. And then just right there in that folder right there, I'm going to right click and paste. And you'll see my license just pasted right here. So my license is now in the folder with UCCNC. Let's go back to my folder. Okay, so the license is installed into the main folder. Let's double click on UCCNC. And you'll see I'm started up here, and up in the top left hand corner, you see that I am no longer in demo mode. As I said, if you go through that and you're still in demo mode, it's a driver issue, and I'll take you through that in a moment. Okay, so let's close out UCCNC one more time. You don't have to close it, you can minimize it. It's just easier for me. So now we're going to take care of the profile. We have to load the profile so that UCCNC knows basically what machine you're running. So we're going to copy that. We're going to go back to the C drive again. Where am I here? Oh, Let's go back to the C drive, back down to UCCNC, profiles, and let's paste that profile in there. So the profile is in the folder. And we're going to start UCCNC one more time. Once again, notice I am not in demo mode. And we're going to go to configuration. And in here, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Go to profiles. And right there is our profile that we just installed. We want to load that profile. It was loaded. And this just tells you that the reset logic is active. Da, 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 da. Whenever you open this, you need to press the reset button. And let's give this profile a name. So I'm going to call mine C4N Pro 4848. And we want to put a shortcut on the desktop for that. So what's going to happen is once this profile is loaded, this will give you a new shortcut to open UCCNC as your machine. So we want to create the new profile. Profile was created. Okay. Save settings. And just for interest's sake, let's close UCCNC again. So here we go, guys. So what happened once we loaded our profile, it created a new shortcut. So this is the normal shortcut to UCCNC. I'm just going to get rid of that. It's just deleting the shortcut. And this is the shortcut you want to use to open UCCNC. We'll double click on that. It's going to open up. And there we go. We are now in the profile for the Pro 4848. And this is ready to go. Okay, so let's close that out. If you open UCCNC and it remains in demo mode after you put your license in, that's a driver issue. It's really easy to fix. Simply go down here, type in Device Manager, and it'll come up. Click on Device Manager. Device Manager will open up, and it should be down here. Mine will be in Universal Serial Bus Controllers because all the drivers are good on mine. If yours remained in demo mode, you'll see it up here somewhere and it'll have the little triangle warning. And you just double click on the UC100. And drivers, you're going to update the driver. You're going to browse your computer. Don't search automatically, it won't find it. Browse your computer, click Browse, C file, go down, you'll find UCCNC, USB installer, X64 for 64-bit computers, X86 for 32-bit. You can just click on that, okay, next, and it will find it in there. With mine, of course, the best drivers are already installed, so we're good to go. And that will install the drivers for your UC100, and everything should work just fine after that. So any questions, throw them down in the comments section, and if I can, I'll answer them. I'm no pro with a computer, but too easy to figure out. I will admit, I figured this out by watching other people's YouTube videos, but figured I'd throw one up for you guys from someone that you know and love. So everybody have a great day.